Good morning, dear students of St. Andrew's School. I hope you are staying at home and staying safe. Today, we will study mathematics, and this is chapter number 8 of your mathematics book, and the name of this chapter is Geometry. Okay, children, first you have to write heading simple closed curve in your copy. Write it in your copy, simple closed curves as heading. Okay, now children, we will understand what is simple closed curve. Okay, this is closed curve. Understood? Now we will understand by definition. Okay, definition is, a simple closed curve is that curve which does not cross itself. Okay, focus on it, does not cross itself. Okay, simple closed curve is that curve which does not cross itself. Okay, and this curve is closed curve. Okay, focus on it. Now children, we will understand simple closed curve by example. Okay, you can see this figure. This figure shows simple closed curve. Okay, this is closed curve. Okay, and does not cross anywhere. You can see it. Okay, so it is simple closed curve. Now see this figure. Okay, in this figure you can see this figure does not cross anywhere. Okay, and this figure is closed curve. Okay, so this figure is simple closed curve. Okay, now students, you can see this figure, this is closed figure. Okay, and this figure does not cross anywhere. Okay, this figure does not cross itself anywhere. So this figure is denote to or represent to simple closed curve. Got it? Now children, you can see this arrow, and this is closed curve. Okay, and does not cross itself. So this is simple closed curve. Got it, children? So children, note down the definition of simple closed curve in your copy with example. Okay, got it? Now children, we will understand polygons. Okay, note children, write a heading polygons in your copy. Okay, now children, we will understand what is polygons. Closed shapes made with line segments only are known as polygons. For example, triangle, square, rectangle, and pentagon. These are the example of polygons. These are closed shape. Okay, closed shape, and you can see this is also a closed shape, and this figure is also a closed shape, and this figure is also a closed shape. Okay, and with line segment only. Okay, with line segment only, you can see in these figures. Okay, so children, I hope you have understood what is polygons. Okay, so write definition of polygons with example. Okay children, so children, note down in your copy definition of simple closed curves with example, and definition of polygons with example in homework. Okay, children, got it? This is your homework and complete it and then click the photo and send it in. Thank you and have a nice day.